Welcome to Buxton's Hired Raceway on this windy March day. Red Top, Andy Turner. Number 5, Trevor Bedford. Nigel Parker. This year's entertainment review, Keith Chase. For 60, David Smith has the X John Wright motor. Mark Shuby in the X21 Ash Calverley car. This is the new Ash Calverley car. And this year's silver roof holder, 354, Richard Ainsworth. New boy, Gary Monks. Another Gary Picker. Gary Picken at 93, first time out to the Hot Stocks. This year's gold stripe holder, 272, Andy Hodgson. One, Andy Smith, son of course of Stuart Smith from Rochdale. And 198 is Tony Locke in a different car this year. Andrew's struggling to get the engine ready in time. Lomax. Paul's lost his silver this season, but could well win it back again. This is a new car for 1990. Excellent sign writing. And Buxton has been shortened slightly for the 1990 season. This is the bend, but have cut some yards off. Down to 380 yards for this season. 272, 250. Keith Sharrett's in the ex-Pete Morris car. Keith Sharrett is number 49 alongside Hans, 150. Waiting for the green, and we're away. Keith Sharrett pushing through from the blues, leading red, number 7. Number 7 goes out. Nigel Parker. Andy Turner forging through. Lead car 49, Keith Sharrett. He's gone through there. Leading red top is 488, Andy Turner. Keith Sharrett winning. Paul Lomax through to fifth. Okay, Andy Turner in two. Paul Lomax is now in third place. Fourth, Andy Hodgson. Fifth, Keith James. Sixth, Hans Karima. Forty-nine, Keith Sharrett in the lead. Second, Andy Turner. Third, Paul Lomax. Fourth, Andy Hodgson. Fifth, Keith Chambers. And sixth is Hans Karima. 1.56 is a lap down. Fight for first, second and third. Paul Lomax goes out. He's clouted by 1.50. For his troubles. In the lead is still 49, Keith Sharrett. Keith going well in the ex-Pete Morris car. On his tail, 488, Andy Turner. Andy from Leeds. Keith now lapping back markers. Spin out, the top bend. Sharrett goes through. Turner in second and Hodgson in third. Fourth, 250, Keith Chambers. Andy Hodgson passing back marker, Gary Monks. Keith Sharrett still leading. Andy Turner still second. Andy Hodgson third. Two, three, bunch together now. Two laps to go. Keith Sharrett still leading. Hodgson closing in on Turner. No love lost between these two. Turner force wide. Hodgson through to second. Sharrett leads. Hodgson second, Turner third. Oh, Keyshaw's gone wide. Andy Hodgson's gone through and Andy Turner's gone through. Hodgson now leading, last lap, last bend. Goes through, takes the checkered, 272, 488, 49, 250. So Pat go through. Keith won't be happy about losing that on the last bend, next to last bend. Third place is still credit worthy though. Flag marshal brings the race to an end. One winner, 272, Andy Hodgson. Okay, the cars are out for heat two. We have 23, Trevor Cadden from Oldham. The rolling lap. Looking for the green flag. And it's been given, we're away. First red top, Trevor Cadden. Silver roof holder, Ainsworth at the back, followed by Raywitz, last place. Leader at the moment, number 5, Trevor Bedford. Leading red, 23, Trevor Cadman. Race order, number 5, Trevor Bedford, 21, Ash Calverley, 18, 23 and 354. 18, Ian Jackson gets left, Cadman and Ainsworth go through, Ainsworth forces Cadman wide, Ainsworth now in 3rd place, Ash Calverley in 2nd, Gary Pickle is a back marker. Number 5, Trevor Bedford leads this point. Trevor's come all the way from Northampton for this race. A real wild thing. 21, 354 and 180 moves up to 4th. 180 Raywitz from Charlotte Richard. Ainsworth is now pressurising Calverley. Ainsworth goes through. Wits goes through. Okay, Trevor Bedford in lead position. 354, Richard Ainsworth in second. 182, Ray Wits in third. Ainsworth goes through to take the lead, forcing Bedford wide. Ray Wits goes through, holding second place. Ash Calvillo down in fourth. And 180, Ray Wits goes through to take the lead. First four go through. Fifth is Trevor Cadman. Sixth at the moment is number 71. 7391. 35 getting a clout there as Gary Pickens spins out. Ray Wits goes through, 354, Richard Ainsworth still in second. Three laps to go. Ray Wits now just passing back markers. Richard Ainsworth holding second. Two to go. Third, 21, Ash Calvillo. Fourth, 20, number five, Trevor Bedford. Okay, last lap. Ray Wits in the lead. Ainsworth now no hope of catching. So, looks like Ray Wits for heat two. Final bend. And indeed, ticks the checkered. Ainsworth goes through in second. Ash Calvillo in third. Three, nine, one. Andy Smith goes through. Just a starter waving them through. Picking up the final placings. And brings the race to a close. Both heats 1 and heat 2 were 12 laps. When I told Ray Wits from Charmant Richard. On the rolling lap for the consolation. 409, Rob Moore, first time out. First 10 from this will go through to the final, along with the first 10 from Heat 1 and Heat 2. Another 12 lap race. Waits for the green. And we've got the green. 3, Mark Tubey goes through, followed by Nigel Parker and Rob Moore. The lead, car number 37, Chris Dunkler. Number 12, Mervyn Wagg. 156, Neil McKinney. 93, Gary Picken. Yeah. Gary Monks and two others pile out there. It's their race run. 460, David Smith. Okay, Neil McKinney leads them round, 37, number 7, that's the first 3, 4th, 409, Rob Moore. Neil McKinney still holding on to the lead, number 7, Nigel Parker comes up in 2nd to pass Neil and take 1st place. And through up to 3rd goes Rob Moore. Okay, Nigel Parker leading them away. 156, Neil McKinney in 2nd. Halfway stage reached. Rob Moore passes Neil McKinney. Yep, to take 2nd place, Neil now in 3rd. So Nigel Parker running away with this one. This is a brand new car, first time out, built by Nigel himself. 4 laps to run. Still in 2nd is Rob Moore, 3rd Neil McKinney, and 303 spins out and joins the race again. Four oh nine, Rob Moore in 2nd. Nigel Parker leads them round. Two laps to go, a good lead over Rob Moore. Nigel lapping back markers. One 5 6, Neil McKinney still in 3rd place. And looking for 4th. Which is 37, Chris Dunclay. Nigel Parker comes through in 1st place, takes the chequered, winner of the consolation. 2nd is Rob Moore, and we're looking for 3rd. Neil McKinney gets 3rd. And 303, Jim Bamford spins out again in sight of the finishing flag. Mr. Starter brings the race to an end. All the cars are through for the final placings. Nigel Parker wins this one. Nigel Parker. Engine of Ray Witt. Nipper, number 7. Nigel Parker. Very experienced stock car driver. .272 Heat 1 winner, Andy Hodgson. So this is the Hot Stocks final. The first 10 from Heat 1, Heat 2 and the consolation are all eligible for the final. And they're on the rolling lap. Chris Dunkley leads them round. 18, Ian Jackson. 'Hans Kirimar spun round already. Blue top Ash Calverley goes through. Keith Sharrett's there. Oh, 35 Brian Andrews hits the fence hard. Hodgson goes through. Leading red top is 488 Andy Turner with Ray Witts following close behind. Oh no, Nigel Parker's already gone through, number 7. Okay, so lead car at the moment is number 5, Trevor Bedford. Second is 156, Neil McKinney. Number 7, Nigel Parker goes through to take second. Nigel Parker takes the lead off Trevor Bedford. Keith Sharrett. Keith Sharrett is there as well. Okay, Nigel Parker, Keith Sharrett, Trevor Bedford, Ray Witts. Nigel Parker leads them round, Keith Sharrett close in behind. Ray Witts in third, Trevor Bedford fourth. Fifth and sixth, Turner on Hodgson. Rob Moore in seventh. Richard Ainsworth in eighth. Keith Sharrett now holding his own against many of the red tops. There's a much faster car this year than last year. And the lead is still number 7, Nigel Parker. Second, Ray Witts. Nigel passing back Marcus. As is Ray Witts. halfway stage reached. Ray Witz is in contact slightly with Nigel Parker. And Andy Hodgson's come up behind Ray Witz. Hodgson goes through to take second place. 409, Rob Moore in fourth. Hugh Sharrett fifth. Richard Aindrup is in sixth. Across the track, Hodgson in second place. Nigel Parker's pushing his way through more back markers. 1, 2, 3. So, Nigel Parker leads them round. Andy Hodgson closing slightly in second place. He's chasing Parker, getting closer with every lap. Ray Witz third, 4-9, Rob Moore fourth. Four laps to go for Nigel Parker. 2.72, a couple of car lengths away still. Ray Witz holding third. And 4.60, David Smith clamps the Armco hard there. He's got stuck on the fence. Two to go for Parker. Hodgson can't close the gap. Witz chasing Hodgson. Follow nice and in fourth. So Nigel Parker, Hodgson right on his tail. Parker takes the checker. Hodgson in second, Ray Witz in third. Fourth should be 409, Rob Moore. And fifth, 354, Richard Aindrup. Mr. Stouter waves the rest of them through. And brings the race to a close. Track's broken up badly. It was only a temporary surface. It's got to have another layer of tarmac on it yet. So, number 7, Nigel Parker, wins the final. First final of 1990. Number 7. We'll be right back. the last race of the day for the Hot Stocks is the Grand National. This can be entered by any car still running. Come out of the pits. 161 is Mark Eaton, 180 Ray Witt, who took heat 2, 250 Keith Chambers. 272 Andy Hudson, who won heat 1, 354 Richard Ainsworth. Who's not won anything yet. Nigel Parker elects to go from the front, meaning that he's in fact a lap down. Any points or monies he win will be doubled. Ready for the rolling lap. This will be a 16-lap race. Nigel Parker leads them away. Rolling lap. Waiting for the green, and we've got the green, we're away. .250 is the leading red top. .250 pressure in Keith Chambers, out goes 150 and 147. Spectacularly into the tie wall. There's 21, Ash Calverley. Gary Bunks spins out, along with Trevor Bedford. So, lead car is 21, Ash Calverley, 250 is in second. 49 Keith Sherritt fighting for third with 272, Hodgson. Hodgson wins that particular battle. So it's 21, 250, 272, 354, Richard Ainsworth moves up to fourth place. 21 leads the pack round, 250 closing in fast. Race order. So Hodgson through to second place, 250 drops down to third, and pressured by Ainsworth, who pushes him out. Keith Sherritt clouts the Amco wall. Oh, Ray Witt's in fourth place. Keith Sherritt in fifth, and then passed by Rob Moore. Randy Turner in sixth. Gary Monks going backwards again. So we're looking to pick up the leader, 272, Andy Hodgson, 21, Ash Calverley, 354, Richard Ainsworth, followed by 180, Ray Witt. Ray Witt moves up to third, chasing Ainsworth. He scoots on the inside to take second place. Ainsworth holds third, Ash Calverley fourth. Halfway stage. It's the battle for a second and third. Ainsworth in third. Gary Monks takes a peck at the back bumper of Ainsworth. Leywitz holding second. Hodgson's away in first place. He's got a third of a lap lead. So the battle for second, 182 Leywitz, and a couple of cars back, 354 Richard Ainsworth, and fourth, 409 Rob Moore. Four laps to go for Andy Ross. Nigel Parker's, of course, a lap down. .180 in second. Three laps to go. Third, Richard Ainsworth. So Hodgson with a comfortable lead. Two to go. Leywitz in second. 3-5-4. Hodgson dicing with the back markers. Last lap for 2-7-2, Andy Hodgson. Looks to have this one in the bag. Into the last bend. Checkered flag, 272, Andy Hodgson. 180 in second. Looking for third, 354, Richard Ainsworth. Fourth, Rob Moore, 409. Rest of the field come through. And Gary Monk spins out again, just for good luck. So, winner of Heat 1 and the Grand National, 272, Andy Hodgson. Gary Monks doesn't know how he ended up there, as he needs a tractor to get him out of there. And cars return to the pits. So, Grand National winner, 272, Andy Hodgson. Two-week break now to the next Hot Stocks meeting, which is at Birmingham Wheels.
here, Kevin.
Tom, will you put your tomahawk back?
I'll do a lock in the rain, please.
Just close the thing. Yeah. Take my lipstick out the back of the car.
Yeah, so just close the doors.